All right, my name is Dan Albro, and I've got a line dance for you right now called Shake That Thang. And it goes to Gwyneth Paltrow's Shake That Thang song off her Country Strong album. Great tune. Fun dance. We're going to start this out with a shuffle side rock and then a weave for our first eight count. We're leading with our right foot. So a shuffle side right, one and two, rock back on the left, three, replace four. A four count weave, stepping side five, behind six, side seven, over eight. Weight on the right, left foot light. Another shuffle side rock for the second eight, one and two, rock three, four. Now I'm going to touch that right toe off of five, turn a quarter turn right, stepping onto that right six, brush that left foot forward seven, cross it over eight. So the weight's on the left, and the right is light. We're going to do a Monterey turn now. Touch that right toe side one, turn a half two, left toe side three, together four, right toe side five, half six, left toe seven. Now I'm going to kick and shuffle for eight and shuffle one and two, rock three, four, five and six, rock seven, eight. The final eight count. We're going to stomp that right foot forward one, bend the knees, twist two, three, stomp the left four, twist five, six, and then a step half pivot, stepping forward right seven, pivot a half turn eight, weight on the left, right leg to stop the dance over again. All right, so there you have it. It was the walkthrough of the dance. Now I'm going to tell you where there's two restarts. And the first restart, you're gonna be starting the fourth repetition, and you'll be facing over here. Here's 12 o'clock, so you have 9 o'clock, you'll be facing that 9 o'clock wall. You're gonna do the first two eight counts, and then the music's gonna just do two more beats, and then start again. So that's why we're gonna have a restart. So the first two eight counts will be shuffle side, rock in the weave, five, six, seven, eight, shuffle side, rock in the toe turn, and the brush. So there's the first two eight counts. 7-8 would be a Monterey turn. And you're still going to do that Monterey turn to face your original wall, but you're going to hitch and stop the dance over again, 1 and 2. Go right into that dance. So the extra two counts into that restart. The final restart is on the 7th repetition. You do the whole dance except for the last 8 count, and you'll be facing the wall on your left and start over again. Restart. Okay? My wife Kelly and our adopted daughter, Go-Go Gretchen. Shake That Thang by Gwyneth Paltrow. Starts with the vocals, 32 counts in, knees with the right foot. One, three, and five, six, seven, shuffle, one and two. Now that weave, shuffle rock, toe turn, brush, Monterey. Kick and shuffle. Stomp and swivel. Turn and begin. One and two, three, weave. Shuffle, touch turn, brush, Monterey. Pick and shuffle. Stomp and swivel. Turn and begin. Shuffle, one and two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One and two, three, four. 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, shake. Shuffle rock. So this is the wall for the restart. 2 8 counts first. Touch turn brush. Monterey restart right here. 1 and 2. Begin. finish here. Music's gonna stop though again, so get ready. 1 and 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2, 3, 4. Now turn right, moderate. Take a shot. Stop and swivel. Turn and shuffle right. Weave. Big finish, kick and boom. Shake that thing with lntro.